original Chicago.
Them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
What's going on?
What? Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Blume has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
And I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage the other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Blume.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way! That is exactly what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Sitara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's Prime. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Fucking right.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dushan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Blume's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first. Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh. Oh! I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router. Goes that extra mile to protect its own. Thank you. There you go. And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dushan will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very high noon justice that way.
Jesus! You're not helping!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. You betrayed Dushan.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you come aboard. Your lawsuit waiting to happen.
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up. How does locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
All right, come on, people. We got
How does locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking it sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking it sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Find him!
Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking his sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to play.
Stay online for a description of the target.
Hey Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too. I wonder what this unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Start looking! Moving on! Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Hey Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
This unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Stay online for a description of the target. Over.
Ah!
is locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe. Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Description of the target.
Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Start looking!
Take down. about is locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Spread out! Start a sweep!
Locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Fan out!
Hey Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too. This unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
not getting away.
Found the backup servers?
Dude! I found Blume's utility closet. The backup servers and... Marcus, I came. I saw. I blew ship. I came again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS facial rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Damn. Y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Blume's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
Asswipe.
All units, 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
I don't recognize you. Who are you? Everybody!
Got the game on lock like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown.
Who?
And fuck all y'all.
This isn't my problem.
Oh, shit. Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn... You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Get clear!
Oh, shit. Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
piece of junk.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
Hey, cool. Oh, come on. Okay, that's pretty cute. I'm gonna stomp you so hard.
Wait. What's going on?
Oh, good Lord.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. But don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
Woo!
Just peachy. But don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
You're not allowed here.
Hey, you can't hide.
Heads up, we got company.
That's strange.
They're coming for you. Awesome. Nice.
I'm outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer. I'm through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here. I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over. We've got a breach. Find out what's going on now. Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming. They definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
Moving on.
Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Sitara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
Out. Nothing.
Start a sweep. Pack it up, he's not here.
What? No.
On your knees. Everybody, alert! We have an intruder! Yeah, can't wait.
What the hell?
Don't you ever do that again, you hear me?
What's good, homie?
Marcus?
I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but...
Oh, wait. Wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here
is... I know who the fossil is. Now, I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code. Improving it, overriding it, but I gotta give you some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. But let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
You're bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Blume sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
You have the right to remain silent.
It's a switch on your fears, fear of the other. They tried to isolate you. It's called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. Keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you. And we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent.
Yeah. Thanks.
Play along.
All right. Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Blume's chief technology officer, Duchenne Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Blume's PR representative, Charlotte Gardner, said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter, while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.